Hi guys, Steph here, and today we're going to take a look at another awesome Lamy Crystal Ink. This time, we're gonna look at Amazonite. And this comes in their 30 milliliter bottle that is, I think, unique to the Crystal Ink series. It's kind of like a rounded triangle shape, nice thick glass with a nice wide brim, so it's a very practical ink bottle. Bottom heavy, which is good for us clumsy people. So this particular ink is a kind of dark teal, maybe a peacock blue, but it's pretty dark on the page. One thing I really, really enjoyed about this ink is that it feels really nice in your pen. It's very well lubricated. If you have a pen that is a little bit on the drier side, this is an ink for you. So I've got it inked up today in my Pilot Kakuno in clear with a medium nib. Let's check it out.
All right.